got the call that old man carrying his golf bagasaurus was spotted this morning in dense fog. I quickly grabbed my camera and went hunting. I barely showed up, and sure as shit, out of the dense fog came the elusive old man carrying his golf bagasaurus. He was bagless. I won't go there. I noticed he was even angrier and grumpier than our first encounter. The dense fog clearly made him angry and made his short irons crack, and he missed several easy birdies. As he approached, I quickly threw a protein bar deep into the rough. He ate it and was much happier. I could hear him saying to his protein bar, "Chewing it again, bagless, old man carrying his golf bag, a saurus."